I have begun this diary as a safeguard, a control against a suicidal impulse to declare myself openly. I'm writing it in a corner of my room, out of the range of the telescreen. But what I write here, and whether I go on with this, will make no difference. I have committed the essential crime by thinking of a diary. Thought crime is death.
Thank you. Thank you. You are clearly beyond parental control and incapable of taking proper care of yourself. For your own protection, therefore, you will be sent to a corrective institution where you will be taught moral discipline and kept under control.